to hell or to Connaught was Cromwell's war cry, and the West say the poet in slumber do lie. From Mayo, God help us, they cried long ago, for you suffered in silence the hate of the foe. You were born in the county of green and the red, where millions of people from famine they fled, and you felt the pains of a people so proud. You seen the neglect of the traitor and coward.
A sagart, a grot, an aerfort, good yo, is the Anim, a labhairt in your guide in Mayo.
For just like the priests at the Mass Rock of old, who brave redcoats and hunger and famine and cold, your cause although different, objective the same, you remembered your country and true to your name. And the very same people were there by your side, who stood on the hill or some bleak mountainside, who guarded the vestments of faith long ago, will stand now on guard above and below.
A sagart, a grot, an aerfort, good yo, is the Anim, a labhairt in your guide in Mayo.
In the county Mayo, there's a beautiful shrine, and it's called Connaught, with powers divine. It's the seat of a queen who reigns from above, and is looked on in Ireland with affection and love. For the village of Ngach, with its beauty serene, is set in the country of emerald green, and Monsignor Horan can hold your head high. You put down the concrete, broad plains from the sky.
A sagart, a grot, an aerfort, good yo, is the Anim, a labhairt in Ngach in Mayo.
The lady of Ngach is the light of the West, appeared on the spot with St. Patrick he blessed. Bring people from lands that are far, far away to come to your altar to kneel and to pray. For Ngach it was chosen by a power supreme, and God he has placed you in some divine scheme, and Monsignor Horan can hold your head high. You put down the concrete, broad plains from the sky.
A sagart, a grot, an aerfort, good yo, is the Anim, a labhairt in Ngach in Mayo.